I'm here with Jizzy Mac. Introduce who's here with us today.
That's a good friend of mine, Josh.
How you doing, Josh?
With the money team.
Amazing night tonight. Floyd is getting into the Hall of Fame. It's what he dreamt about since he was a kid, and you were there for the last few years. You've been a whole part of this journey. Tell me about it.
Man, I've been for Floyd for almost 13 years, and it's been a journey, and he's my family, and through thick and thin, I'm going to ride with him until the end of the day. I'm a very loyal person, and I love Floyd. And congratulations to all the Hall of Famers today. I give my hats for every single one of them. And also the speech with my brother Floyd. It was so emotional that I was sitting down and listening to him and I was crying. And it's such a beautiful day. And congrats to all of Hall of Famers.
What did you think of this night?
Very special moment for sure.
Absolutely. A lot of people told me they were crying because it was genuine. Every moment of it was absolutely very interesting. And he was on the money. So what does it mean now? Floyd Mayweather, Hall of Famer. He was already TB. He was already 15-0. He was already a billionaire. He already achieved everything more than anyone could achieve.
Honestly, I think, as Floyd said it on the speech, he's been waiting for this moment for 45 years. And it was always his dream to become a Hall of Famer and become inducted to Hall of Fame. And it was truly amazing to see my brother to be inducted in the Hall of Fame. I was truly happy for him.
I mean, there's something interesting I noticed. There were a lot of stars in the room, superstars, a lot of legends. But when Floyd came in the room lit up.
Absolutely.
Tell me about that. It happens all the time?
I mean, there's only one Floyd. There's only one money made all day. So, I mean, what Floyd did to sport of boxing and no boxer ever done in the history of boxing, you know, takes it to that pivot, to that level. So I think that's why a lot of people show respect and love, because he changed the whole world of boxing and took it to the next level.
That's true. So what's your message, you guys' message to Floyd Mayweather? And tonight he's being inducted into the Hall of Fame?
Yes, champ.
Floyd, I personally want to say I love you and I'll ride with you till the end of the day, friends forever. And I'm always going to be here for you, and congratulations. Since from beginning till the end, I'll be with you, and congratulations to all your success, and I'm always going to be here for you.
One person wasn't here, but we miss him. We'll see him very soon. Shout out to Big Badu. Wish you, Badu, we'll talk soon.
Absolutely.
Next Hall of Fame, you got to be there. I don't know who's going to be in that. Maybe Roger, maybe Big Floyd.
Absolutely.
They got to be in the Hall of Fame, both of them. So, Badu, we expect to see you there.
Absolutely, I see you,
Badu. At least back reporting. Tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at Jizzy Mac, JIZZYMACK.
Just Josh.
Maybe Just Josh. Elisek back reporting. I'm Elisek back. Elisek back reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Elisek back reporting.